When I did speak up, I never fully understood our asymmetrical criminal justice system. But I do now. My life has been publicly scrutinized, open for the world to see. Many of you in the media have been called out for labeling the last few weeks the Higgins trial. But I don't blame you, because it's very clear who has been on trial. This is the reality of how complainants and sexual assault cases are treated.